an effort to mitigate the spread of the coronavirus in our community. On Monday, March 16th, classes are canceled for students. However, teachers and some staff will be in attendance on Monday to finalize our e-learning plan. LT will be operating on an e-learning plan beginning on Tuesday, March 17th, and extending through Monday, April 6th. Our next day of scheduled student attendance after today will be on Tuesday, April 7th.
Welcome back from spring break. We're going to get back at this e-learning today, so just want to check in and make sure you log on to Canvas. Earlier today, we got the news from Governor Pritzker that the stay-at-home order is in effect until April 30th. Our seniors, class of 2020 here, as we embark on our fifth week of remote learning. Beginning Monday, we're going to switch to an A-B schedule. Just finished listening to Governor Pritzker's press conference, and although the news wasn't too surprising, it doesn't make it hurt any less. We're not going to be back together this year on campus. Remote learning will continue.
She'd always have my back even when we weren't together, and I took her for granted. Thought I had a plan, it's a different generation. I don't think you'd understand. In the quest to be a man, you start to learn you need your family. It wasn't for them, I'd be way closer to insanity. It ain't about the vanity, think about what's important. The reason I was 6 years old, rocking some Jordans. The reason I had food, my own damn room, a TV in the living room to watch my cartoons. I just hope she know I love her, the world's best mother. Yeah, it ain't fair, so I'ma take care of her in her gray hair. When I get rich, I'll have her live like she should be. No stress, no worries. You can call me cause it's
sunshine of prayer. I'll be there.
I know you're feeling right.
When the good times are bad,
I know you're feeling right.
I'll be there.
Hey, dear mama, please don't start to cry. You the reason I'm alive. How these years have gone by. You were there when I was on my first bike ride. Riding in the street in that delivery truck. Almost ran right over me. You were at my games when I was sitting on the bench. When I skipped school, you lied and say that I was homesick. Had my back before I had my own. I know I'm always welcome when I'm back at home. I just wanna bring you out on stage to get a standing ovation. All the work you did to make my life feel like a vacation. If you have your moms, you better treat her right. Maybe grown now, but remember being a kid when she fed you in the bib. Shit, you were her baby. So find out what she doing lately. I wanna tell your mom.
Sunshine of praise.